Welcome to a very short overview of JS Fiddle Press. Over here under the Choose Framework heading, you have your code wrap set to onload and your library set to mootools by default. Now, this is great if this is what you work in, but personally, I generally use no wrap body and no library pure JS. Now, I can save this fiddle and it'll remember my preferences every time I come back to this particular fiddle, but I cannot tell JS Fiddle to remember these settings such that I get them by default every time I create a new fiddle. So, enter JS Fiddle Prefs. Alright, so we have our extension loaded, and right away you can tell that things look a little different. In addition to our code wrap and our library selections, we also have our doc type, script type, and style type selections. And in addition to that, we also have default buttons to the right of each option. Now, what these buttons allow you to do is to lock in a selection as a default. So if we choose on DOM ready here and jQuery 1.8, default buttons become enabled. You can click them. You select other things and they'll become re-enabled. If you select the one that you'd already selected, the default will get grayed out. Now if we navigate back to JS Fiddle, not saving but just navigating back to JS Fiddle, those selections will be remembered and reloaded. Now if you pull up an existing fiddle, that obviously already has a configuration associated with it, so your defaults will not interfere with that. They won't overwrite them. But this is just for new fiddles, and now you don't have to click around for your favorite flavor of a fiddle. Thanks for watching.